Hey everyone, Luke here with Interbalance, and today I just wanted to talk about nutritional balancing and athletics, actually. So I understand, you know, a lot of you aren't necessarily on a complete nutritional balancing program, because on a nutritional balancing program, we actually don't recommend strenuous exercise. We find that most people, especially adults today, are just simply too toxic and too deficient in minerals, you know. Their adrenals are burnt out, the thyroids are underactive, you know, they're not getting enough sleep. And, you know, especially strenuous exercise really isn't the answer for most people today. But I've made this video, you know, just for you athletes out there, because I'm sure a lot of you are interested in what supplements you should take, you know, the kind of diet and everything. And nutritional balancing can definitely help athletes, you know, get to the next level. So, you know, athletes know they should be taking, you know, a lot of them know they should be taking zinc. You know, a lot of athletes are taking protein powders, they're taking omega-3 fatty acids. They're taking multivitamins, and you know, a lot of athletes eat cleanly and things like that. But in nutritional balancing, especially the hair mineral analysis, can really pinpoint what the athlete needs. You know, so you can tell the athlete, you know, exactly how much zinc they need, exactly how much calcium they need, magnesium. You can control the dosage of omega-3s. You can speed up or slow down the oxidation rate, which will help athletic performance because the body will be more efficient in the way it uses energy. Okay, it can tell the athlete the state of their adrenals, you know, if they need more rest. It can help any athletes that are having trouble sleeping and recuperating. It can definitely help with injury recovery. It actually works wonders for athletic recovery, you know. People that tear their Achilles and like break bones and stuff like that, nutritional balancing will definitely help speed up any recovery of broken bones and things like that, recovering from surgery and all these things. And it also tells the athlete, you know, overall how their health is doing, and tell them, you know, maybe they need to slow down. If they're going to burn out, the athlete may need to, you know, slow down their training regimen, maybe rest more, you know, change their diet a little bit depending on their oxidation rate. And it really simplifies, you know, supplements, because, you know, athletes will take handfuls of supplements. They don't really know what they're taking. They don't know how much they need. And then the thing that's nice about nutritional balancing and the hair mineral analysis is you can see exactly how the minerals of the body are and how much they need. So you can really get that pinpoint precision for athletes, you know what I'm saying? And also the diet will help you help them avoid burnout in the first place, and it also help with weight loss. You know, eating that many cooked vegetables will really help their lean, you know, their lean muscle building, and really also help them lose weight if they're looking to cut fat. You know, it'll tell them how much fat they need in the diet. You know, fast oxidizers will need more fat. It'll tell them if they're using their sympathetic nervous system too much. And so all in all, it will really, really help athletes. And, you know, if you're not on a nutritional balancing program and you're not even, you know, a professional athlete, but you're just looking to gain muscle and you're looking for better performance in the gym, especially all you young men out there, you know, it'll really help you, you know, perform your best in the gym and look better in general, because, you know, we all know that you need zinc, especially, which all men are deficient today in, to really build lean muscle. You know, the body absolutely requires zinc. You know, you need selenium to produce thyroid hormones, so you have more energy in the gym. You need to know if you're burning out your adrenals too much, so your body will be more catabolic. You know, you need to see catabolism and anabolism in the body, so you can know if you're, you know, you're breaking down your body too fast. And then the phosphorus level of the hair can really tell you if you're getting adequate protein in your diet. Because a low phosphorus means, you know, like I was talking about anabolism, catabolism, you know, low phosphorus will tell you that your body's too catabolic and you're breaking down too much tissue too much too fast. Whereas we can, you know, really design the program to raise your phosphorus level, and so your body will be able to, you know, your body will be able to build itself back up as fast as you're breaking down in the gym. And especially if you're an athlete where you're breaking down your body all the time, you know, we can really help you, you know, build it back up. So anyways, if you're an athlete or if you're, you know, just looking to gain muscle faster in the gym and looking for faster recovery times, feel free to contact me. And even if you don't analyze your hair, I can still set you up with a good program, where at least you'll be taking some zinc and things like that, which will really help your muscle growth and help your gym performance. All right, so I hope that helps you guys out, and I'll talk to you guys later.